Hello, Geminis. This is your reading for the 27th through the 28th. This is for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter signs. If you guys are new, welcome. Please like, share, subscribe, comment. Thank you guys for coming, showing up. Let's see. What do we have for Gemini in love for the 27th through the 28th? Please show me. Gemini. What do Geminis need to know? Queen of Cups. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy there. I feel like there's an offer on the table. I feel love is in the air for sure. Feminine energy there. I feel like this is a family situation here. Maybe a you know, these two energies are looking at each other. So I'm definitely feeling there is somebody that is very significant to you guys. A lot of love and passion, I feel like here. Attraction is here for someone, okay? I feel like one is more willing to share emotionally, more open, but I feel the other person is too, but the other person is more controlled here in this situation. Two of Cups. I'm feeling that somebody here, you know, is very attracted to the other person, has been very attracted to the other person, but I feel like the feelings are getting stronger, getting deeper. Somebody's falling in love, okay? This is what I'm getting here. Now what I'm getting is that somebody is falling in love again. Maybe there was some unrequited love in this situation. Somebody wants to reconnect here. Somebody has done some healing, has done some work on themselves, and there is a feeling of wanting to reconnect, being in love. Show me more about this Queen of Cups, please. The Eight of Pentacles. There's been somebody working on themselves here. Working on their behavior, working on their emotional stability, working on their finances, working on themselves all the way around here, okay? I'm feeling the Empress energy strong here. So it could be a Taurus, Aries individual, maybe Libra, that is significant to you guys here. Then we have the Five of Swords. I feel like someone for the longest was probably bucking against a connection. Maybe you guys had a lot of fights, a lot of arguments. Somebody was always one-upping the other one. Fighting against growth, fighting against rebuilding a connection. Please show me more about the Two of Cups. Six of Swords. One, if not both of you guys, I feel like we're trying to move on from this connection. You were trying to gain some balance, some harmony in your life, and we're trying to move on from this individual, but, or they were trying to move on from you, or again, like I said, both of you. But I feel strongly whoever this King of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, But whoever this King of Wands individual is, I feel like was bucking against the connection, was making things kind of difficult, kind of hard, okay? Was really concentrating a lot on themselves initially. I feel like now this individual wants to fight to rebuild this connection, whoever this is. Okay. Whoever this is, no longer wants to move on by themselves, wanting to move on together, wanting to fight to rebuild something here. Okay. Has done a lot of work on themselves, a lot of healing here. That's what I'm getting. Show me more about this Ace of Cups. Please show me more about the Ace of Cups. The Three of Wands. Somebody wants to go get the other one, is what I'm getting here. I believe both people in this situation have done work on themselves, have healed, have done a lot of healing, I feel, in this situation. But the disconnect initially came because there was somebody that was bucking against, like, truly building this connection to the Ten of Pentacles, which hurt the other individual. Something happened here, I feel, where there was a true disconnect. And now that there is a disconnect, the person that was bucking against truly building on this connection to get it to a point where it was just solid, now wants to work on the connection to get it where it needs to be so it can last the duration. Wanting to move on with the other individual, wanting to start over and rebuild. But the other individual currently is waiting on something new, wanting to start over, waiting on what they deserve here. Aries, Cancer energies here, Aquarius is here, Virgo's here, maybe Leo's here. Okay, so let me grab the other deck and let's see what energy is coming towards you guys here. Let's see what energy is coming towards Gemini. What energy is coming towards Gemini? What energy is coming in for Gemini? The King of Wands is repeating itself. Let's see what else. The Queen of Pentacles. Huh. Well, isn't this something? Huh. Now, okay, so the King of Wands is repeating itself. So a very strong individual here that knows exactly what they want. This is a business owner. This is a go-getter. This is somebody that they direct shit, okay? They're about their business. They like to travel. They like to have a good time. They like to hang out. You know, that kind of situation. And I feel like this individual is waiting on the other one. I don't feel like, you know, somebody here is looking for the other one to come towards them. Either there's two people in the mix, or this Queen of Pentacles and this Queen of Cups has just really got it going on. Just very supportive. Their money's good. Like, everything's good with them. I feel like this is a family person here, though. It may be two individuals that have children. It may be one individual that has children with, you know, two different women that he wants more than the other. Maybe the other one provides a little more stability financially. But I feel that one has their heart for real. Okay. Their mind has been changed. Their heart has changed. They've fallen in love again with this Queen of Cups. And currently, yeah, regardless of what this individual, the other individual has to offer, I feel like this person, this King of Wands individual, has made their mind up here in this situation. What's coming in for Gemini? Now, this is why this is happening, but what's coming in is a Ten of Cups, because I said it. The ultimate fulfillment, happiness. The Six of Wands, moving on successfully. With this Queen of Cups here. Leo energy. I feel Aries, Cancer is strong here. Aquarius, Virgo,